respect for those women out there. How many, what was it said of you when you had to jump across the valley for a bridge?
Well, the first time that we had to jump across the valley from Byron, it was not that difficult to complete it. I really enjoyed it. But the second time around, we got a little bit low on Byron, and we were fairly low on the ridge, and we didn't connect the ridge line, so we had to film a lot of it. Training was, we were five all together in the thermal. Three was the first one to go, the one to the ridge, and I followed them. And we had a fairly good slow climb up to the ridge, and we took the normal way over by the ridge, and then from there, and I dropped this DME all the way to the second last pinpoint, and then back up to Byron, where we had to be about 2,500 feet. And then it was DME at a little bit plus to the finish line. Well, we have to see, firstly, the visibility is not that good, so we have to keep a very good lookout for each other, and also, especially when we turn at the last pinpoint to the second pinpoint. But you will have to change and chop your strategy as the day goes on and as the leaders go on and a bit of changes. So there's not actually a strategy, it's just staying with the group, not let them get away, but be respectful.
Thank you very much for the
Thank you very much.